Okay. That's it, let's go. Who to investigate first? Actually, let's call our girlfriend, I think. No. Let's talk to this. Bull in a china shop.
Ah, fuck you! You're a bunch of pussies and fags!
Nice.
I'm going back to the meeting!
Good.
I'm going to be somebody!
Yeah. See you later, Mel.
You always learn, asshole, Mickey!
Hey, watch where you're going!
Hey!
Hey! I tried to tell you.
Fuck you!
Excuse me. So, anyway, I see you later, okay? Yoko, Fetiroman's cousin. What's your name again?
Big Mouth Prick.
Better catch it. Sit down. Cousin, Nico. That's it, Nico. Not Big Mouth Prick.
You're a funny guy.
I try.
Yes, and this one's, I'll let you take the shit out of me.
Take the shit?
Yes, Mickey about.
I don't understand.
People who fuck with me get fucked with.
Okay, fine. Calm down.
Whatever. Some old man not paid me in months. And I'm not kind of person who's treated this way.
Old bastard owns a china shop in the Compton Avenue in Dukes. Here you go. Don't hurt. Just teach him a lesson.
You don't need the bat to teach a lesson.
Taxis. Where is the taxi at? Is there a taxi over there? That's not one. Taxis. Damn it. I should take that taxi when I saw him. I can't even find one. Should have snagged it. There's another one. Get out of the way. Oh, did I actually say Corvette on it? Oh, coquette.
Let me in. All Vlad protection money, old man.
Big Vlad and his protection money? I so scared. What I need protection from?
You think this door is going to save your shop? There's shit I can break out here.
Vlad should pay me to tell punks like you to go away. He get no money.
This is shit. Ride me over, bro. Got you.
Stop it, shit brain! I pay up now! I pay up! Shit, here! I thought Vlad and I had understanding.
Only thing I understood was you owed him money.
That's right.
Is laughing at you, especially when you touch yourself. Is that all you've got? You are listening to the journey, but you have turned the light. In your minds are million seeds filled with hope. Seeds that cry out in unison and die as reality shifts.
Does
your mind madness hold us?
We empathize with Lori. Guys only care about women in revealing medieval clothing and take it out the back door.
And what about you, sir?
I really like the part where they talk about elephants doing it.
We'll be back after this on Just or Unjust.
WKTT 1066. Because the liberal media wants to give your country to an illegal immigrant.
Hey, Yokel, you managed to do the job? Get Vlad his money?
He paid up. I had to smash the shop up pretty good, but he paid.
Don't worry your little peasant head about it. Stupid jerk made a mistake of telling me how much he gets that shit for back east. He's the biggest crook in the neighborhood. Lucky I don't tell his customers what they're paying for.
That it? Can I go now?
Sure. Get out of my face.
Man, this guy... He thinks he's a boss or something, don't he?
All right, that was just for my own pleasure.
My house right here?
Okay, time for Just or Unjust. Courtroom audience names the game. The defendant and the plaintiff have to play. How should we decide this case?
I had a baseball bat. How do I save my car? I thought...
Hey, Cole, how you doing? This is so much fun.
You know, Roman, I haven't been having that much fun since I got here. Has been a lot like hard work.
Well, you should hang out with your cousin more often.
Maybe that is the problem.
I'm sitting here with Brucey. Well, we're sitting here and calling the cops and watching them show up and look around. They're fucking stupid bastards.
You shouldn't cry wolf, Roman. Who knows when you really need help?
Fuck! I think they see us. Have to call Nico.
Okay. Alright, so I can change clothes right here. Alright. Message from Vlad. Oh, God. Let's save. Vlad is literally across the street.
Is it about time I show you some fine American silicone-filled titties? You want to come to strip club with me?
Strip club sounds good. I pick you up in next hour.
We have a date. I am waiting for you.
It's so good to see you. Let's do this.
Hey, Frankie.
Nico, you do not know how great it is to have you here with me. Before you arrived in Liberty City, things were terrible.
All right. Wow, strip club. Way over there.
You remember the emails you sent me, cousin. You should have told me how bad things were in this country before I got here.
Okay, things aren't easy for us here, but together, we are doing all right. America is an opportunity for a new beginning.
You are a neither one.
There is no such thing as a new beginning, Roman. With every day we live, we pick up new baggage. Baggage that we must carry with us for the rest of our lives. There's no dropping it to pretend that we're fresh and clean just because we get off a boat in a new place.
Stop being so dramatic, Nico. Time is a healer. We live and we forget the past. Nothing helps a man forget like right round American titties. You have to move on from the things that happened to you and think about all the opportunities in this country. Chances to make lots of money. Chances to get college girls. It's too bad.
Chance de postanesh, Sorenia.
I heard that. I haven't forgotten our language completely.
It's freedom. Distilled into a lot of story music for us. Independence effort. Let the revolution.
Jesus!
Begin.
The future of communications. The Wiz Wireless Digital Extreme Camera Phone Flip. What's in your Wiz Flip?
Here's a picture of an old lady having a seizure.
Oh, do I have to pay?
Here's a picture of a famous person's vagina.
Connect. Live now. This is the moment. The Wiz Wireless Digital Extreme Camera Phone Flip.
I'm a supercilious cunt. And now everyone knows it. Wiz Wireless. Do the social vibe.
Consistently
stood up against big business and government. The lawyer Tom Goldberg's
The city is drowning in filth. The only answer is for them to get their hands dirty.
Several class action lawsuits with companies including Beta Pharmaceuticals and the Sprint Soda Group. This is a man the city should be listening to.
Alongside continuous problems with union officials, a new series of complaints has been launched against Dubai developer Youssef Amir's apartment complex in Castle Garden City.
I paid millions of dollars for this view. What right has this guy got to come along and build a more expensive apartment in front of mine?
Features of the new apartment complex include solid gold fittings, fashionable see-through toilets, and a 24-hour in-house plastic surgeon, so residents can be sure they'll never wake up next to an ugly mistake.
You pick the content, we get the
action. Oh, cousin, I salivate at the thought of all the naked flesh in there. Let's go. Go on in.
That's right, you let me in.
Yes, ladies, I am a VIP.
Every freaking day, every freaking night,
totally relax you.
Does your mama know you do this?
You like what I got here, sugar? That was fun.
These are the American titties my cousin told me about.
Don't be afraid to touch me, baby.
Hello!
Girl, let's be real.
In my bed.
There's nothing in the right way.
With the way we're carrying on. So enjoy and live.
Excuse me.
Out
of here. Cool. I've seen enough tits
to
for one
day.
Yeah. It's only okay.
Love doing its thing, baby.
Yeah, my way.
Love that you give me, well, I'm gonna stay with me night and day. Until the end of time.
Cubert.
I love that place. It's hard to believe that man cannot live on titties alone. Can you drop me off at home, cousin?
With Wiz Wireless, you can take pictures of yourself aroused and send it to friends. Play with your ringtones. Take a pic of your boss changing at the gym. Avoid people and save time by tapping out text messages that take 20 times longer than if you call. It's the incredibly lonely, passive-aggressive future of Wiz Wireless.
Can you see my joke now?
Do the social.
Jesus!
This is true independence. Using you pick.
This is crap, you can't drive!
Someone else pays.
Michael Graves is at it again. He voted to raise taxes to pay for free condoms in school.
Right, do it again.
Against abstinence and pro underage sex. In 1968, John Hunter didn't go to Vietnam when his country needed him. But now, John he campaigned against repealing the amendments to the Constitution.
Fuck you!
The president from tracking terrorists.
Come on, man.
Later, Nico. Give me a call sometime, okay?
Soundtracks and t-shirts, so you can live the rhythm 24/7. Banging trash can lids for an hour. Tickets on sale.
Spray and pay, yo.
Prison camps in Cuba. Pumping tea in the ocean. It's about independence. And now,
City. But unsurprisingly, police say the blame lies elsewhere.
The police department is pointing to a recent influx of Eastern European undesirables and a rise in gang culture in Liberty City to explain the rising crime. Eastern Europeans disagree.
I'm tired of stereotype, like vodka, toilet paper, like...
It may be your radio station, but we still gotta play commercials.
Where do men go for straight talk about their health?
Colonics are so relaxing, even sensual.
From Jeremy St. Ives, in a place no women are allowed.
That's right.
The Men's Room with Baz and Jeremy. Only.
All right, next. Little Jacob or Vlad? Let's go deal with Vlad some more.
Independence FM, from the place that's the most free in the world.
Liberty. Nico, as you're my cousin, I want you to use family business how you like. Anytime you want cab, you call.
Thank you, cousin. That would be very useful in this city.
Saved directly to drug addicts. John Hunter wants to be your governor, but he hates our troops so much, he wants them to cut and run and come home cowards. John Hunter has lost an erection more than once and disappointed his wife much in the same way he'll disappoint you. And he definitely has hair plugs and lifts. Call John Hunter. Tell him that comb over's not fooling anyone. You short-ass bald bastard. It's just like your...
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
You're joking, right? This is a joke.
Hey, Mallory, tell Fatty his cousin is okay.
He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah? Stay away from her.
Of course. Now listen, you did good to be from the other.
But now one more peasant is trying to avoid pain.
Who?
Moskovsky Jerk, who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done different. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a beat. Let him know might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Special!
Easy, buddy.
Go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho, ho.
Hello. Love going. Быстрее. Я очень занят.
Cab and drive me where I want to go. No.
You pick 'em, we play 'em. Then we play commercials and make a buttload of money. And you think you're the genius around here? Welcome to Independence.
I guess it wasn't too far anyway.
You know, in England we call them adverts, but here you call them shite. Let's do a commercial.
Isn't it annoying when you hear a great song on the radio in Liberty City, but the idiot DJ doesn't tell you who it is?
Who was that?
Find out the artist and name of any song on the radio.
I have a message from Vlad. Shit! Stay away from me!
What?
both of us. Stop, you're banned already.
You got me. You got me, okay?
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to her. I thought this country was different.
That's right.
In the lap, giving off wicked stares. Punch out kings, busting pistols in the air. Hanging out a cutlass supreme window like bitch, come here. Girls cussing back at us with the fat.
I spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what a stupid yokel you are when you open your mouth. Huh? Come back to the bar soon.
What is wrong with this guy? My favorite trinket was that Teddy Riley guy bracelet. So now it's fly shit, I'm draped in. Customized shit, I'm making. War is necessary, war brings pain. War is necessary, war brings pain. House, restaurant. Where am I?